Johnson. How you doing?
Good. How are you, Mr. Coleman?
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Beautiful night, huh?
Yeah.
You can plug it into number
it's
one.
Always good to see you. You too, sir. Thank you.
We're really excited to be here tonight outside for the first outside Friendly Town Live of the year. So thanks for coming out, everybody. We've got an awesome band playing tonight. We've got hot dogs, popcorn, soda, water, even glow sticks, but please don't eat the glow sticks, whatever you do. They don't taste good and they're toxic.
Got any Tide Pods?
How toxic, we don't know, and we don't want to find out. All right, Friendly Town Live is sponsored in part by Whitty's Funeral Home. Flint's Garage Sales, and we have an exciting Flint's banner that we're going to put up in just a moment. Friendly Town Furniture, Mattresses, and More, which is now located in the Aubuchon Plaza. Friendly Town Live is also sponsored by Al's Quick Lube, Westbrook Christmas Tree Farm. It's a great time of year to get a Christmas tree. Get one really cheap right now. Osprey Entertainment is also a sponsor of the concerts. Pete's Tire Barn as well. Kessler Investments, our newest sponsor. Join the group of sponsoring the concerts, and we appreciate their support very much. We'd also like to thank Elwood Sound and Media for sponsoring the concert tonight, as well as Scooby's Custom Cornholes and More, the sponsor with one of the most entertaining names. And tonight, Scotty's Potties is not a sponsor because the town of Orange has the restrooms going. But we love Scott anyway, and Scotty's Potties, and we'll see them in Athol later in the year.
He's a good guy anyway.
Yeah.
Might as well.
And we're gonna mention more sponsors throughout the evening. But without further ado, I'd like to introduce the band. 97.3 FM WJDF is our biggest sponsor. And we're really excited to have with us tonight, all the way from North Orange, Massachusetts, a long haul, is a 7-hour drive through mud, rain, and snow, the Terryifics.
Yeah, right. Thank
you. Let's hear it for them.
I'm a man of great experience. I know you've got you another man, but I can love you better than him. Take my hand, baby, don't be afraid. I'm gonna prove every word I'm saying. I'm advertising love for free, so you can place your ad with me. The boys that come around a dime by the dozen, that ain't nothing but chance and loving. Hey, pretty thing, let me light your candle, 'cause mama, I'm sure hard to handle now. Get around. the hotel room. Nightfall will be coming soon. Oh my, my, oh hell yes. She got to put on that party dress. It was too cold to cry when I woke up alone. I did the last two blocks in a row. I don't.
Thank you for having us here at Friendly Town Live. We are the Terryifics. Take a quick second, let's introduce ourselves. Over here rocking the beautiful Gretsch, the golden guitar, is Christopher, the Captain Coombs. He hails from the Gardner-ish area.
It's a coconut captain.
Christopher, the coconut captain, with a beautiful Gretsch guitar that is new for this gig today. Thank you. Behind me, we have Mr. Brian Mulroy of Ashburnham. He lives out in the woods on like million acres of land. He plays with ticks. He eats ticks, probably. He's on drums. He's awesome. There he is, Brian Mulroy. To my left, to your right, this is Terry Parker, Sr. He is half of the reason that we are the Terryifics. He's on the bass.
Actually, he's more than half the reason, because without him, you wouldn't even be here.
That is correct.
All right, yes.
So let's give him at least a solid 60% of the reason.
Thank you, Ethan Socrates Stone.
Socrates.
And I'm Terry, too. Oh, all right, let's hear from another late great. This is from the great B.B. King. The thrill is gone. Thank you. Yeah, get your tickets. They're Mohegan Sun this June, by the way.
Proud to announce that the band is going to take a trip this summer, a band trip to go see Steely Dan live.
We have Doobie Brothers.
The Doobie Brothers.
Maybe we'll hear some Michael McDonald going. Yeah, what a fool believes. I mean, we can.
Thank you.
Herbie Hancock off Headhunters. That is Camille. So happy to be here tonight. Thank you for coming out, everybody. What a great crowd. Awesome night. First night outside for Friendly Town Live 2018.
Yeah.
If we're gonna hear that baby talking over there.
That baby talk. I love that baby talk.
There are lots of babies happening out here tonight. That's always nice to see. The future musicians.
Babies in the Butterfield.
Well, Butterfield babies. There's a field full of babies. Bouncing Butterfield babies. Right. I hope everyone brought their rolls for Butterfield Park. set free. Thank you.
on the lead vocals on that one.
Thank you very much.
What's the prize?
I'd like to dedicate that one to Roland Valancourt. Thank you very much.
Roland. Roland.
Yeah, Roland.
Roland is on that river today. I thought we were flagging down planes.
His spirit is with us. Now, I have to make a brief announcement, you guys, if you don't mind a slight interruption.
Yeah, go for it.
It's time for the candy countdown. And you know what the candy countdown is? That's when we give free candy to anyone who wants it while supplies last, which is a really bad idea, but we do it every time anyway. We just can't get the hint that it's not a good idea. We keep doing it. So if anyone wants free candy, you got to head up to the concession stand and form a nice, neat line. It's a very short line, so looks like my wife's going to eat all the candy. All right. And what we need to do is once everybody gets in line there and you get ready to receive your candy, then we're going to count down from 10. But it's not the final countdown. It's just a quarterfinal countdown. Because we've still got two more concerts this May. So the final one of the series will be in a couple of weeks. Hopefully, year weather permitting. This is an important quarterfinal countdown tonight. So if you want candy, that means you. You've got to stand in the line right there, and then you're going to get some free candy. Are you excited about that? All right. Now, everybody behave. No fighting or cutting or any of that. All right. Are we ready to count it down? We're going to get everybody sugared up and then send them all home. Now, the candy countdown is sponsored by the Orange Dental Group. No, I'm just kidding. No, they probably don't approve. It's sponsored by Westbrook Christmas Tree Farm, where you can get free candy canes every December. There you go. All right, let's count it down. I think there's people that want candy that aren't over there in the line. So if you want candy, you better get in the line. I know you want candy. You better get in the candy countdown line. Okay. Ready, here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, free candy!
A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night.
Great stuff. Now back to the Terryifics. Let's hear it for the Terryifics.
Yeah, I want you, baby. I've been thinking about it all day. And I hope you feel the same way. Cause I want you back. Yeah, I want you, baby. Slow, slow hands like sweat dripping down our dirty laundry. No chance that I'm leaving here without you on the eye. Said I want you, baby. Like, oh, dirty. down our dirty laundry. No chance that I'm leaving here without you on me. Oh no, yes, I already know there ain't no stopping your plans and your slow hands, yeah.
Take a quick break. So let's hear a little bit about some evil ways that we've all witnessed.
Santander Bank.
That is if we bank at Santander, we know the evil ways.
Santander.
Yeah.
Yeah, those overdraft charges.
Little
did
Carlos know when he wrote it that later a bank would be named after the song.
Thank you.
on, so we're going to take a break. We're the Terryifics. Thanks, everybody.
All right, we're stealing you.